To configure POP in Outlook 2003, sign into your Gmail account. Click Settings, and then click Forwarding and POP. Select either Enable POP for all mail, or Enable POP for mail that arrives from now on. You can also choose what happens to messages when they are accessed via POP. Choose the option that fits your needs, and then click Save Changes. Open up Outlook 2003. Click the Tools menu and select Email Accounts. Click Add a New Account and click Next. Choose POP as your server type. Click Next. Fill in your name, email address. The incoming server is pop.gmail.com and the outgoing mail server is smtp.gmail.com. Your username is also your full email address and the password that you've set. Click More Settings. Click the Outgoing Server tab. Check the box next to My Outgoing Server SMTP Requires Authentication and select Use Same Settings as My Mail Server. Click the Advanced tab. Check both boxes saying This server requires an encrypted connection. Configure the port numbers as you see here on the screen. Click Finish. The last step is to run Microsoft Outlook's updater to ensure you have the most recent version of Outlook. Click Help. Then click Check Updates to open up Microsoft's support site. Click Office Update and follow the instructions that you might see on the screen. Restart your computer. After the restart, open up Outlook and click Send Receive to start receiving your Google Apps email.